India Yamaha Motor, YYM, has launched its latest 150cc performance motorcycle, the Yamaha YZF R15 V3.0, in the country at the 2018 Auto Expo in Greater Noida. The Yamaha YZF R15 V3.0 takes the R15's legacy up a notch with its R1-inspired design and new features. The front is reminiscent of the R1, with LED headlights flanking the intake. The tail cowl is also similar to its leader class cousin. The cockpit features a digital instrument cluster which houses a gear position indicator, fuel consumption among its 18-parameter display. The Yamaha YZF R15 V3.0 employs a bigger 155cc single-cylinder mill with liquid cooling VVA technology and fuel injection. It gets a new bore X stroke ratio of 58mm by 58.7mm, and a higher compression ratio of 11.6 to 1. With this, it generates 19.3 PS of power at 10,000 revolutions per minute, and a torque of 15 Nm at 8,500 RPM. The new engine warm-up method circulates the coolant within the engine itself, and the thermostat opens and allows the coolant to circulate through the radiator, thus allowing for faster engine warm-up. The engine works in conjunction with a 6-speed gearbox with assist and slipper clutch. The new DeltaVox frame rides on fatter 41mm front telescopic fork and a rear monoshock. Yamaha has optimized the rigidity of the frame around the pivot area. Brakes include discs on both ends, with the front unit measuring 282mm. There is no ABS. The 17-inch alloys are shod with 100 section front and a Meteor 140 section rear tire. The Yamaha YZF R15 V3.0 costs in a 1,25,000 ex showroom Delhi, and comes in racing blue and thunder gray color schemes. Yamaha will also mark a tracing kit consisting of Met Sealer tires along with Daytona muffler and frame sliders. This kit can be additionally purchased from authorized dealers of Yamaha. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.